switch to Barclaycard and see how many pounds they could snip off your balance.